Hi, here in this given problem, first of all, there is a magnetic field in a restricted region, in a fixed region.